this morning from Sunstone Metals is Malcolm Norris. Malcolm, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to be catching up, Malcolm. News here, further strong assays and reporting back four more holes at El Palmar. How's it looking?
Look, it's looking very good. We're now into the phase where we're delivering a number of drill hole results at the same time. It allows us to deliver, I think, clarity over the scale that we're building at El Palmar. We're definitely building scale on this project. Every one of those holes is mineralized. And so we drill every hole and it's all mineralized, then we're heading in the right direction. So we're feeling really happy about today's results. Good grade, mineralization from surface, and we're building scale. They're the key messages from those holes that have drilled the upper 500 metres or so from today's release.
What are you planning as far as some of the deeper drilling here?
Yeah, so the deep drilling is something that we've been talking to investors about for a few months. And we've had three attempts to just explore the domain below the 500 metre depth level. So that's been tested in holes 9, 12, and 16. So today we released results from 9 and 16. 9 was the first attempt, and that hole lifted and deviated, but we still got some mineralization, which is significant in itself. Not quite ore grade, but it's mineralized. Then we drilled hole 16, and again, that's mineralized over broad areas, but not quite ore grade. But you don't just look at the assays, you look at the geology as well, and you continue to refine your understanding of the geophysics. So the geology is telling us that these holes are probably in a near-miss type situation. So they're typical of mineralization you see adjacent to a porphyry. And so we're encouraged, strongly encouraged by that. And then the geophysics, what we've found is the magnetic model that we build, we have a lot of confidence in the upper 500 metres of that model in terms of geometry. But as you get deeper, that model is a bit looser. And this is typical of magnetic models. They are models. So we're now combining two of our six models, and we've included a graphic in today's announcement that shows that. And then we've cut off the top 500 metres in that graphic and demonstrated that our deep holes have actually kind of missed the mag target. So it's down there somewhere. It requires a bit more thought as to how to find it. And so what we've completed is a new survey called Magnetelluric Survey. And that maps things called conductivity and resistivity. And we used it very successfully at Alba. Some of our investors may remember where it mapped out that system. So we're now integrating that with the magnetics. We've got a working session next week. So we will come up with a suite of targets with a higher degree of confidence than what we've had to date. And I expect that we'll release that to the market as well so that the investors can follow how that deep drilling is going. But, you know, we're extremely encouraged by our shallow drilling, or I say shallow, upper 500 metres. We've got lots of potential at depth. And then we still have our satellite targets that are building towards being drillable as well. So lots of upside. El Palmar is a very big system. That's a strong message today.
Good to see you this morning. Malcolm, thanks very much.
Thanks very much, Andrew. And always good to talk about Sunstone and great results that we're delivering.